Guys, welcome back to the channel. So today is actually one of the first days in lockdown that I'm actually making a video. As you guys can see, I am in a different car. This is my friend Lou's car. He's also employee at Dent Expert. So you guys will just see the Dent Expert stickers on the car. He did ask me to fit these for him. It's the tire lettering. So that is what we have planned for today. This will just be a short video, as you guys already know, on how to do the tire lettering. But I just thought I'll add this into one of the progress videos. We're seeing that it is lockdown and there's not much to do. I thought I just might add this into one of the videos. Let me just give you guys a walk around on the car. So this is the car. This is also the spoons that will be fitting the decal on. As you guys can see, it has Dent Expert. Also has Philips AutoWorks. That is also a friend of ours that is or does work on the Dent Expert cars, the drift cars as well as the drag cars. Is the front. This FC stands for Future Cars. It's also the dealership that they have. So I'm just gonna wash the rims and let's get started. So this time around, I am going to try a different approach. I'm actually going to try to do it with the rim or the tire actually being on the car. And then this is also the product. As you guys can see, it's nice and thick. It's actually a very nice tire decal. It even gives the glue with as well. I'll just put the guys' link in the description. So yeah, I'm going to start with the driver's side first and then to the passenger side. You guys, so another thing I picked up. It's cool of actually this, the guy packages it basically like this, so you can just stick it on. However, it still doesn't, for me it doesn't line up correctly, so I'm still gonna do it one by one. And then also I would recommend you guys getting some Energade, the lemon flavor, just to clean up the tires before you actually do this, because obviously there was silicone on and it won't stick with the silicone as well. So going forward, I think I might just do this one by one. As you can see here, kind of bends this way, so I'm gonna have to do it one by one. So guys, what I also recommend is you guys actually put a piece of tape just to center it out. And then another thing I picked up, if you guys are planning to do it on or leave the rim on the car, what I suggest is you guys tape it up at the bottom over here. So if you put it like this, you can basically let me just show you quickly. You can basically add the glue downwards, because obviously if you put it so, it won't really work. So you have to put the glue downwards like that and then just tape it up. Also, another bit of advice, when you do put the tape in the middle, I would recommend you starting from this side and moving that way, and then obviously from this side moving that way, so everything is matching and the space is also correct. So I'm just going to do the side. So like I mentioned previously, I have done the style lettering on the channel as well. However, I am learning as I go on, so I'm just giving you guys some more information as I basically learn from doing more and more tile lettering. So yeah guys, I am going to put you guys up on a time lapse, and if I do learn anything more, I'll just share that with you guys as well. So this is the first tire. Came out pretty good. This tire decal is very forgiving. I actually enjoy using it. As you guys can see, it even has like a little grippy vibe, so it sticks very well. I actually enjoyed doing this compared to other decals. So going forward, I would recommend you guys getting this. This is, however, too small for my liking, but I am happy with the outcome. So I just need to do the rear and then the other side, and then we're basically done. Hey guys, so this is the complete form of the tire lettering. This is now the passenger side, and this is also the driver side over here. And this is in the rear. I'm gonna see if I can get better pictures when I drop off the car. But we're all done right now. And then I just need to drop the car and fetch my car as well. My car is standing at Dent Expert. Yo guys, so I noticed while editing the video where we did the tire decal on the yellow Civic that I did not create an outro, so I just thought I might create this outro for you guys. Also, just wanted to mention, after I created the video and dropped off the car at Dent Expert, Noor did seem extremely happy with the tire decal that we did. However, we both agreed that in future we might just go with a bigger decal. And then this week's YouTube exposure goes out to the deaf guy EG9, and yes, I did say deaf guys. However, his videos are not silent, he's only hard of hearing, so he does speak in his videos, as well as he does give sign language for the deaf humans as well. So I think it's actually kind of cool, and I've never encountered a YouTube channel like that before. His channel is based on his EG that he has. He's converting it into an EG9. So I think an EG9 is the highest form of EG that you get. The interior is different. It comes with different seating. It's like an OEM type of bucket seat. I actually do have a few EG9 parts on my car as well. I think I do have the SRR front OEM bumper. And then an EG9 also comes out with B16 VTEC. However, he has converted these to a K20 swap. Then also another thing I'd just like to mention, what I'd recommend you guys do is just watch one of his videos. I think it's called The Journey of My Civic Ferio. So in there basically shows you guys how his car used to look and how he converted it. He also shows how he did the K20 swap as well. So please guys, just check out his YouTube channel. It's pretty cool. And then also guys, with regarding the Quarantine Queen Challenge, you guys can actually also send me cinematics of your car as well as unfinished projects. Then at the end of this video, I'll basically show you guys the entries for this week. The first one will be Shamil. He actually made a post on Instagram as well as on Facebook. Just a background story, me and Shamil are actually classmates. We studied graphic design at CPUT. So just like to say thanks to Sharma for making a post on Instagram as well as on Facebook. And then also just like to thank you guys for watching my videos. Please do like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. cool week.